mean, you know, acid rain and snow and ice and, you know, that sort of stuff, okay, but an earthquake, you know, it's like, what?
Joe Alonzo is the head mason at the National Cathedral. He's worked there for more than 25 years.
Well, in 1990, you know, we set the final stone, you know, 83 years to the day that the first stone was laid. And I thought, okay, and we knew that, you know, we stayed on and we knew, okay, we have a brand new building on one end and a, you know, 90-year-old building on this end.
Although he describes the damage as decorative, not structural, it will take months, even years, for the stone spires to be brought back to its original condition. Insurance will not cover any of the damage, and the cathedral operates on a tight budget.
It was built by people from across the country who believed having a sacred space for the nation at the heart of the nation's capital was a hugely important enterprise. Now we'll have to turn to them again.
On the National Mall, the closed Washington Monument continued to attract visitors. Park police kept tourists a safe distance away.
I don't think I'd want to with the crack there. I mean, there's no mortar, and if it's cracking, if they have one more anything, it could just topple. That's a shame.
Well, I'm kind of disappointed that we can't get closer, but it's still nice just to see it.
I don't have a crystal ball to tell you into the future how long the analysis is going to take and how long the repair work is going to take. It's impossible to give an exact date.